we got.
We all we need.
We all we got.
We all we need.
I mean, I feel like this team right here, we've been tighter than any other group. We're close-knit. We all love each other. We're a family. And I don't know, I'd do anything for these boys.
Say we got that family feeling, that family cohesion. Everybody gets along. We all have fun together. We want to win. Everybody wants to win together.
Just how we're together, how everybody's got each other's back.
It's the work we put in every day, Monday through Friday. Then go out and ball Saturday.
Everybody's hanging out together outside of football. It's making everybody love their brother even more and be more in sync and know where that person's going to be. And have their back. Just like on Monday, we say, I got your back. We really got your back this year.
After Saturday night, it's not uncommon to see 30 guys, you know, hanging out together or something like that. So it's one of those things where you actually have a bonding on and off the field.
Reminds me of the good old days. You know what I'm saying? Just coming together as one. You know, and we don't got a lot of individuals on that team.
Jackson on the right side of Kelsey, Pitkin on the left side. Snap comes back. Fake to Jackson. Pass. End zone. Fire! Did he get it? Touchdown, Midwestern! Line, second down and four after the six-yard gain. Handoff goes to Pitkin. He's going left side to the 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Midwestern. gets the handoff. Coming back under pressure, he's trapped. Kevin Burdo was right there. Paul Gonzalez joined with him. Cavs, remember me. Gives it off to Jimmy Pipkin. Pipkin reverses field, comes back near side. 20, 30, 40. Oh. He could go all the way. 30, 25, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown Midwestern on the last play. With 46 seconds left in the football game. Double tight end formation. Thyler on the right side, Galloway on the left side. Kelsey hands it off. Jackson up the middle. Touchdown Midwestern. Yard run. Kedrick Jackson untouched into the end zone, and the Mustangs take the lead. 36-34 with 36 seconds to play. The Midwestern State Mustangs are 10-0 and are undefeated for the regular season.
We got chemistry, friendships, we on the field, friends, and off the field. I don't know, we just got it. Whatever it is, I don't know what it is exactly, but yeah, we just got it.
Clock runs out, it's over! The Mustangs are the Lone Star Conference champions! MSU, 9-0 for the first time in history!
everybody can see it. We like a family. Nothing but brothers, no matter what the color, where you come from, what city, state you from, we all unified as one.
All about right there, baby.
Yeah, buddy.
Let's go.